dumbbell hamstring curl. Place the dumbbell right over here on the floor, and you're gonna lay down on the floor, grab it with your feet, and then from here, make sure it's nice and stable, and then you're gonna curl. Go down slightly, touch the floor, come up, squeeze the hamstrings. Slowly on the way down.